Hey again, everyone. So apparently you can rent a lot more camps this year. If you can afford them, I can't. I only have that much gold. But nice feature they added. At least, oh, the T44FL is actually for rent. And the T32. Oh, that's just the T44. I thought that was the 44-100. Can I get it? I'm on the on-trap though. I already have the T54. Need to save as much as I can. That's how much I have left. I'm that poor. Yeah, anyway, let's try to get Normandy this time. Yeah, people are complaining again about Frontline, typical general chat. Yeah, here. Yana, Michael, and Kat, all to those who can actually play Frontline for more than two games. Well, okay, we got Kraftwerk again. I already got this for the third time, what happened to Normandy? I think we're gonna try left here. Typical Hong Kong gameplay, team ramming.
Zone B contested. Zone A contested.
Spotted? Are you trying to hit me? I could take him alone if he had no friends with him. We got one shot in. Actually, we can't take him alone with my ammo capacity. Okay. I'm gonna need our commander. And two more looter. And I equipped the tank to be a spotter. We need to be range. Ooh, that was really close. Nothing's really happening. Should have been by now. I think I'm gonna go in there.
Our reinforcements have arrived. We have captured Zone B. Extra time has been added.
You know, they could have made the gun on it. It's a little more accurate. 0.35 would have been more acceptable. It only had 2 shots, after all. Not quite sure why a modern tank would have this bad aim. It's not like the humans still kept all their technological secrets about accuracy after the war. We stayed there too long.
Ready for deployment.
We need a breakthrough tank. Go up the hill, use the ridge line. On the left side. Come on, stay there. Nope, no. Hmm.
A contested.
And I have one shot left. Let me have a four clip. Here we are. Fuck. What the hell? The rain ran. Wasn't expecting that, big boy.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, he's coming out. Ah, fucking rain. Oh, I'm fucking alone, what the hell? Yeah. It's nice. Everything's totally fine. Whew. Fucker. I'm gonna go for a ram. Oh, you deserve that. You already saved me for one. I'm gonna go for me, fuck.
Ready for deployment.
Okay, they have E completely blockaded. Should we go? Oh. We have the double barrel. Forgot. Okay. D looks like it's pushing. To be honest, I don't really get this tank. Who the hell even came up with it? I don't think two guns can actually fit in a turret. They should have gotten the multi-turret, multi-gun tank working instead of coming up with this crap. I got it anyway. The novelty. Map to vein. Be situationally aware. Take it up half the screen. Kidding. Practically be legally blind like that. Wow. There's something about the STA-2 turret that's so cruel. It only has 75 millimeters of armor. The only double barrel in here. Yep. I haven't seen another one in the three battles today. Shit. Okay, we have D. Hopefully.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Okay, just managed to get out of there. Unintentionally. Yeah, we need the cap. It's capping it with 15 seconds left of the timer. Fuck. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Oh, forgot about overtime, great.
Best chance to capture.
Oh, another double barrel. Oh, what the hell? Okay, they really rallied there.
Ready for deployment.
We're next. Let me try a bad shot. Okay, they really have to block me, it's a defeat. Beautiful. Get the fucking EVR. Okay. That was a bad team. Kind of understanding it. We didn't even level up. And next one. Finally, Normandy. I actually kind of prefer this map, turns out. Crackwork is kind of a gimmicky map. They had the nuclear reactor and all, but I don't think it's really that well made after last year. Okay, so A. I think they actually made B easier to defend. Typically, when you attack it, you could capture it within half a minute. Everyone just rushes in. Okay. That's what you call non-critter discipline. Sorry, I have a cough. Okay, so aim's completely the same. Slashing. Good. He actually made a pretty great Sherman Heavy. A premium one for once.
Zone B has been captured.
Not like all the mini mines. I thought that Ethan might rush me. Fuck you. Okay, they got B. So that took longer than what it took normally to cap it last time. You could cap it out in a bit. Let's see if we can get a few more shots in. Mm-hmm.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Okay, they're flooding in from B. Or tapping. I don't think I already have it anyway. Cut them off before they run. Wow. Okay, maybe on. In addition to the wheels being completely anti-tank. Electromagnetic shield around it.
We have captured Zone A. Air support incoming.
Still trying to fire back. Check out the okay, that looks nothing different at all. So, Wargaming is completely lied, unless they actually plan the rework for in the next month, or never, which is more often the case.
As good as new. Zone C contested.
Oh yeah, so apparently they're not going forward with that ACE rework. That sounded absolutely horrible. But they could actually rework the frontline map. No, it's the same map. What the hell were they talking about? Okay. Even the repair points are where they were. Still haven't died.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, another great feature about Frontline.
Zone D has been captured. Extra time has been added.
Okay. The last time I flipped on a Panther, I waited for like 5 minutes. Everyone kept passing me. I'm actually moving.
Objectives have been reached.
Okay. Senpai noticed me. I thought it's gonna pass here for sure. Got a peekaboo. Try going with that. OT. Okay, they haven't rounded. Never mind. Do a bit of snippy snippy. Wanted to fail that the other way. Not spotted yet. Yeah, the bagger has really great camo for both med. That's better camo than the Batshot trophy. I think I have like 40% stationary. The 12T has 35, even with the camo net. That was a fail.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Try going for F. Let's not drown on the way there, too. That road's actually really narrowing, bridge. Probably fell there a couple of times on my lane. Really hard to drive there on a wheelie. Smart guy. Or not, he's aiming at the 703 with AP frontally. The bad guy definitely super good for this kind of map. Okay, is he coming up? Okay. Barely. Cap F.
Been captured. Extra time has been added.
Okay, not a good idea to cap yet. Harass him on the hill. What the f- I've been using gold. Oh my god.
We have captured Zone F. Air support incoming.
I think that didn't actually pen.
Our general has entered the field.
Ah, fuck.
A Your reinforcements have arrived.
That really should have been destructible. I don't really know if I'm actually paying for ammo every time I repair. Yeah, I only have one day of prem left. Gotta crunch the numbers. I forgot if I could. Yeah, we can come down. Hey, Artie, take your time. What the fuck? In what world that is that not pen? How exactly did that not pen? Isn't that like less than 15 m? Like, no matter what angle you put that in, whatever. Okay. Okay. Trapped him. Okay. No. I was hoping to not die at all.
Ready for deployment. reinforcements have arrived.
I'm not gonna get them.
Objective 2 reached.
Really? Yeah, too late.
You damaged them. Main objectives have not been destroyed.
Okay. Well, that's it for Normandy. Nothing different.